Hi, this is Amy. Thanks for listening to the podcast. If you didn't know, you can go and watch the show on YouTube. Head on over to calababes.com to find all the links to everything and how to send us some questions. Bye. I am Amy Feldman.
And I'm Mara Allen.
And welcome to Calababes.
Calababes Christmas Holiday Edition.
Yes. So Mara and I were talking about like gifts that we're getting people and how hard it is to always think of things to get everyone, especially when they have everything. And so we came up with some ideas that we want to share with you guys. And so we'll start with women's gifts.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
I'll start with one of my top ones, which is Thrive mascara, which my friend Lauren introduced me to. So it's tubing mascara.
What does that mean, tubing?
Mark, come on, I don't know.
It makes tubes. That's of really pretty. Lashes.
But
it's a tube.
Yeah, it's in a tube. But it's different than regular mascara because it's tubing. I think it like builds. So like I do one eye at a time, where I used to go here until it dried. You know what I mean? Too. Layering.
Yeah.
But I just do one at a time now, and it literally just, I don't know if it just makes kind of a tube on each eyelash. But what's so amazing about it is you can go to sleep and you'll wake up with the eyelash is still looking like this. It won't be all smudged like you get like the raccoon eyes and everything. It won't happen. So when you, I know, it's amazing.
This is actually good for your like one nights and you're like, wake up in the morning, you're like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
And he's like,
you meet a guy.
You wake up looking that good every morning and you're like, yes, I do. Tubing. Okay, I love it.
So no raccoon eyes. So then when you take it off with just water, you lightly rub and it just comes off in like pieces.
Water only? You don't have to use makeup remover?
Water only. No.
That is amazing. Okay.
It just comes off in little pieces and you just wipe and there's no black smudging anywhere.
I will get it just for that.
Thrive, and it's women owned company.
Okay.
And so it's about women thriving.
I love that.
I know.
If we can support women anytime, that's great.
Yep.
And we're also looking good doing it. I don't think, it's kind of a win-win.
Agree. What you got?
Well, what I have, because it's all about, you know, saucing it up a bit. So these are these really fantastic, cute little bobby pin clips. They have different words here. We have love, spread the love, dream, and hope. Okay, hope.
Where's your Calabay one?
All right, well, I know, we need those. What's up with that? So these came from a cute little shop in Calabasas. So I wanna tell you that we love to shop, we love to buy wonderful things that we can find all over the place, but when we can, we try to shop local. We try to shop small businesses because right now, especially, that is who we need to support. So I wanna shout out to Little Blue in Calabasas, and she has these adorable, among many other things, little clips, but these are so cute. You can wear them in your hair as bobby pins.
Nope.
No, that's not looking good. Okay, so we won't do that. But here's the best part, is you can just put them right in your mask here, and voila, you have just sauced it up. Sauce it up, ladies, with these beautiful clips from Little Blue. All right.
Little Blue is a really cute store.
It is cute. And they have gifts for all ages, babies. They do all the holiday, and it's cute. I love it.
It is cute. It's a really cute store.
And it is also a woman-owned store. So again, supporting the ladies.
That's right. For me, for my next gift, I like to do things really fast. And there's things that I don't like to do. So the faster I can get it done, the better for me. And blow dry my hair is one of them.
Yes.
And so there's a blow dryer called the Dyson. It comes in this fancy pack.
Very fancy.
But it blow dries your hair super fast. And it also comes with, for straightening, you know, the thin one to make it really hot. Ooh. And then it also comes with a diffuser to make your hair really curly.
Very nice. Is that a luxury item?
It is. You know, I got mine at Bed Bath & Beyond, and it's...
Well, you get a coupon, but that's kind of like...
You get a coupon, but it's like $100,
I think. Okay, that's actually not bad.
Yeah, the Dyson blow dryer.
Fabulous. Because I have their vacuum and I love it.
Mm-hmm. Don't blow dry your hair with it though.
I'm not going to. I just kind of flat iron with it sometimes, but I always, it doesn't really work out very well. So.
What you got?
Well, because we're speaking about hair, I'm a big fan of these ponytail holders, grab and go ponies. I have two girls and we go through hair ties like nobody's business. So usually I'm just buying the cheap ones at Rite Aid or CVS, wherever I can get them. And they're all, it's like, where's the hair tie? Where's the hair ties? Nobody ever knows where a hair tie is because they're just lost because nobody cares about them. These they care about because mama keeps them in the drawer, in the case, like, oh, you need one of those hair ties? Okay. Why? Because they are the best. Little pony.
You know, if they're cute, you can also wear them like as a little bracelet.
Exactly. And that's yes.
So you have, cute.
Yeah, and they're great because they don't break your hair, super sturdy, they're thicker, so they do that really nice, like high pony.
All right, stop bragging. You know I have really thin, short hair.
These actually, right here.
It won't
here,
work for it, me.
Okay, fine. These are for your daughter.
I know.
Okay? And she will love them. She'll actually put it on her wrist and then she'll always have a hair tie. She won't be asking you for another hair tie all the time.
Okay.
Nice Nordstrom, and they're under $20. So that's a great stocking stuffer.
And it's a good shape, yep. So speaking of hair tie type things, going to bed. So when I sleep only on my back, which you know.
That is great, so do I.
Good. And so you know when
for
you're-
For so many reasons.
Right. It's the wrinkles on the chest, it's the wrinkles on the side of the face, and then it's the splitting of the hair or flattening of the back of the hair when you sleep on your back. And so I would tie my hair up in a ponytail, or half of it, up in a ponytail, just so that you don't get that split in the back.
Mm-hmm.
And I would use like a velvety scrunchie and it pulls. And so actually Mila, my daughter, got me this gift for my birthday and they're sleep satin scrunchies. Ooh. And so they're the satin scrunchies because you should be using a satin pillowcase for your hair as well because it doesn't pull. And so these are great scrunchies. It's just nice and loose and sits on top of my head and it doesn't pull the hair and doesn't make like a, what's it called?
The lines, the marks.
Yes, in your hair.
Oh,
it doesn't
that's
do
great.
That. I know.
Okay. I also am a back sleeper, but then I have to like part the hair and lay it here. And it's exhausting. It's work I have to do before bed.
But these were just $10 from Paper Source.
Oh, that is a great stocking stuffer.
So yeah, and they're just great. So there you go.
I'm putting that on my list, okay? All right, so, well, we're just gonna stay with the theme. We're talking a lot about hair and things like that, so. My sister, who I've talked about her before, Zoe, she makes bikinis, but she, you know, in the winter, she has to think of something else that she can do because not everybody's wearing a bikini during the winter. So she started making these beautiful hand-painted trucker caps, and they're amazing. They're hand-painted, again, supporting women, supporting small businesses, and I love mine. I wear it usually without my Santa hat, but you know, you can see how cute it is. So it's wonderful like that. But then it goes right into my second favorite. So I'm gonna kind of railroad Amy over here and I'm gonna do a twofer two in one. One of my favorite things from Lindsay Albanese. This is for when you're out and about. And usually when you're going to the pool, you have one of those beautiful big rimmed hats because you want to keep all the sun off
your
face.
You want to keep the sun off your face and your chest.
Which I don't usually do because I want to be tan, like Magna. And this young lady over here, she likes to be like nice,
totally
snow
covered.
White.
Don't even
and
notice me at the pool.
You don't know. She's all covered up. So she would want to put a bigger hat here. But this is so great. They come in different shapes. They're leather and they're a magnet. So when you're traveling or just heading to the pool, hello. You just put on your little hat clip. They're about $50, so they're-
What?
I know.
More than your hat.
No, hats are about $50 too. Anyways.
So Zoe's hats are about $50.
Yeah, so you can get them $50. She will do custom. So if you have something in mind, maybe you wanna buy a hat for your guy in your life, or you just wanna have something cute and sassy.
For local businesses, again, we'd like to support, and one of our friend's daughters started a company called Strut This, with amazing leggings. And also for this time of year, or not this time of year, I guess.
This time of our lives.
Our lives.
This time in history.
They're also making the masks with it, and they're super cute. And
you can actually match your leggings with your mask. So who doesn't want
that? Super cute, and they're in Calabasas here, and we want to do a shout out to Strut This. And because I wear leggings every day.
Every day. It's basically the uniform.
Yeah.
And
because I wake up with the thought, I could work out today.
It's a possibility.
So I dress that way.
Yeah. And then even if you don't work out, you can kind of feel accomplished because you have the workout gear and everybody thought you worked out all day.
Yeah.
So you're like,
they don't know what I was doing at 6 a.m.
Yeah. I'm just having my coffee or tea after.
Yeah, my tea.
My tea. Okay. Well, I want to talk about my favorite thing here on my list, I'm going to have to say, is the Lululemon fanny pack. Why, you ask? Because first of all, everyone compliments it. So who doesn't want to be complimented? Everybody. I've already sold them to at least 5 people. So I think I should.
She doesn't work at Lululemon.
I should though, because I sell a lot of their fanny packs. Okay, it fits so much in here, but it's nice and slim.
Oh, is your credit card in there? Nope, I emptied everything.
So, but the best part is you can actually fit a water bottle in here. So you don't always want to be carrying one around with you. You can actually just fit one in there, zip it up, and you're on the go. And you look great. And you look like you've been working out. So again.
So I have a question though about that.
Yes.
Because I don't like wearing it like a belt.
Yeah. You can wear it different ways.
But can you wear it like a cross bag or like a shoulder bag?
Yes. So a lot of times I'll just like, if I'm not working out, I'll just wear it as like a little sling.
Okay. That's much better. Why don't you wear it?
Yeah. I do when I'm not working out, like walking.
So you should be wearing it like that every day.
And you could do it across here if you wanted to, but that's not really my style because the boobaless.
Okay. So another gift that I was thinking of, and a women-owned company startup, is the jewelry line. It's called Lux and Luca, and it's got these cute little necklace plates.
And what do they say? Are they G rated or are they on the...
These are for the more mature audiences.
All right.
This one says fuck it.
Ooh.
They're edgy and they're cool. And it's like, you know, you'd see like this nice little classy nameplate thing, but it says something sassy on it.
I love that one that says savage. Do we make one of those?
I'm sure you can like contact her. She's in Denver.
Okay.
Lux and Luca. And these are under 100.
Okay.
So, you know, and they're gold plated.
Wow.
And you can shower with it.
Ah. Because I like jewelry I don't have to take off. It's annoying to me when I'm like, oh, I gotta just take everything off, and then I forget to put it back on, and then I'm like, oh my gosh, I feel naked, I forgot my earrings.
Or things are rusting on you.
Yeah, and I don't like to leave the house naked, so.
Green doesn't go well with me.
Okay, well, since we're talking about things that make you look sassy and beautiful.
Are you doing a commercial?
I am, I'm kind of on, because this is another locally owned business that I wanna support, because everybody wants to look great, right? Of course. And we just want to kind of like pull back the clock and just erase time. So if you want to get a little, little pick me up over with Lana Stone, you can get some Botox. She's got some great specials going on right now. And it's just, I mean, I can't tell you how wonderful it is to have somebody in the community that really actually is making their own products and really supporting the women looking fabulous. So, you know, who doesn't love that? So anyways, she's having a BOGO right now.
What?
BOGO, which is buy one, get one. So on Botox. So who's ever heard of that? You get one eye done.
I have not.
You can get the other eye done for free. I mean, really, seriously.
Well, thank God, because that would look weird if you could only afford one.
I know, right? So buy one, get one. But basically, it's get one area and you get another area free. So that's fabulous because...
Or just half off each one.
or half off, exactly. However you wanna look at it, it's your choice. Also, I'm gonna talk about this amazing, it is a sunscreen, but it's tinted, and it is the most amazing, softest.
Oh yeah, do you use a sunscreen?
I do, actually, every day I use a sunscreen. Because otherwise this lady over here will get on me.
Uh-huh.
Anyways, give me your hand because this is the softest, most amazing stuff. Protection Perfection by Metaskin. Lana Stone here.
You know I want a full on hand massage right now.
Okay, you'll get it. Okay, so you're like, oh, that looks a little dark, but
that
watch
looks
it
a little
blend.
Dark.
Watch it blend here. And it has.
Wow, it's just disappearing.
Okay,
and matching my skin color.
Oh, it actually, look at that. It took away all the age spots.
What?
That you have in here. But it really, it's actually, it is infused with hydraulic, I mean, it's hydrating and it also has the sunscreen, so it's protecting and it has this beautiful tinting. I mean, look at that hand.
A little deeper.
I almost feel like, oh wait, okay, hold on.
A little deeper massage. Thank you.
Okay. Hold on. I'm going to read your palm while I'm here. Ooh.
What is
What's on your Christmas list?
Chocolate?
Not really sure.
I did just make a hot chocolate for Mila.
Okay, but let's see the comparison here. Wow,
Is one old and one new?
Yeah, feel the difference though, feel the softness.
This one's all dried out from the freaking fireplace. I'm dying here.
You should have used this on it, see? There is a beautiful difference. Anyways, here's the deal. If you get this, this is actually, she's doing a sale on this, 50% off. And that is amazing because it's only $81. So you're getting it for about 40 bucks. And not only do you get this sunscreen, you also get the masks that go with it somewhere around here. There's a free gift, charcoal masks. We're gonna get that over here. But I'm just gonna talk about this dream cream because at night you really wanna get your face looking sultry and, you know,
it's another reason
hydrated.
You wanna sleep on your back because if you lay on your side, all your moisturizers go into your pillow.
I didn't even think about that. All the benefits of sleeping on my back, and I did not even know this.
Or being friends with me.
That too. So this wonderful charcoal mask comes as a free gift when you get the sunscreen. So you can actually put this in your significant other's stocking. So buy a gift for yourself, get one for him or you,
the
whatever.
Baby.
That's great, but it's free. So that's always wonderful. Nobody ever says no to that. And then also the Dream Cream is also on sale, 30% off. So I'm just telling you that if you wanna go check out Lana, she's local here in Calabasas and she's making us all look great. Thanks, Lana.
Dropping off the years.
I know, it's incredible. I mean—
I have one young hand now.
Yes, I know. It looks so young and beautiful. All right.
Okay, well, since you're showing off all of your skin products, I'll show you what I do. So for me, it's three simple things.
Okay.
And I got this for my mom for Christmas. But so I go to Dr. Lancer, who is in Beverly Hills, but he also has a skincare line, which is called Lancer. And it's three simple steps. And you first want to polish every night, which is, you know, the
taking off the skin.
It takes off all the dry skin because what you want to do is take off the dry skin, then you want to cleanse it, and then you want to moisturize it. So you remove the dead skin, then you clean it, and then you moisturize it. Did you know that, you know, if you're like all dry and itchy and everything, you can just put like lotion on it. It can't get through the dry skin.
Oh.
So that's why you have to every night do the scrub. And then wash and then, but moisturize.
Okay.
Because nothing can get through the dead skin. So like, I use like a vegetable dry brush and brush my skin.
Mm.
And then I shower and then I moisturize it so the moisture gets into the skin.
Does John have
Otherwise
that?
It sits on top. No, and he's all itchy and dry. I'm like, you have to scrub.
Oh, and this is a vegetable scrubber you're using.
Yes.
So
a dry brush, it's a dry vegetable brush.
Okay. Because I was a little concerned we didn't have something for the kitchen to talk about on the show tonight.
Speaking
of vegetables. It sounds like we have a kitchen item. And you can use it in the kitchen or the bathroom, apparently.
What?
Okay.
What you got?
You got a kitchen scrubber. All right. Okay, so I want to talk to you about something because as we get older, we get some aches and pains here. And I think that I'm a big fan of CBD oils and creams just for your topical use. And Select makes an amazing balm that you can rub on all your aches and pains. It's CBD and it just really penetrates and it just makes you feel so much better. So you wake up in the morning feeling refreshed and all of your muscles are high. Okay.
Cheers to that.
Cheers.
How much is that crap? Stuff.
Probably around $50. I mean, okay. You know.
Yeah, so the Lancer products, I buy the jumbo, but they last for a while. And so altogether, it's a little under $500.
Okay.
But it lasts for months.
All right. Well, you know? Obviously it's working. So I'm going to say that is well worth the money. That's money well spent.
Oh, thank you.
Gorgeous. What are you, like 20?
Am I supposed to think of something now?
Yes.
Okay. So, I like personalized stuff.
Yes.
And so, gifts, like for my kids, I like to do like the calendars. What's really cool about it is I can put in here like the dates of things. Like I can put a picture of Aunt Allie on her birthday, or when the grandparents' birthdays are, or Mother's Day, or Father's Day, or when Sarah the elf comes, or when we do our Jersey trip every year. Oh. You know, and then I do different like themes for the months and stuff, and it's just super cute. Like her birthday, Julian's birthday, you know, and
where do you get that made?
Well, you can do Snapfish or Shutterfly.
Snapfish or Shutterfly. And you can basically, all of your photos are just kind of like in there. So once you sign up, you just, it will like have all your photos there and you basically just choose.
Select the ones you want.
So fun and easy.
I know. And so another great gift is like a coffee table book, which a friend of mine made for her brother, Maude's son, and who is
an artist.
The dogs
loved it.
It's also a chew toy. So it's either or. But so what she did was she took all the art from when he was a kid.
That's so sweet.
I know, it's so cute. From when he was a kid.
Aww.
And an artist is born. She's so cute. His sister made this. Danielle made this for her brother.
This is so sweet.
And so all of his art from when he was a kid, all the way up until he did art shows.
Oh my gosh.
And sold his art. So it's, you know, it's kind of like documenting everything that he has done.
That's,
you know,
amazing.
And then you can also put like messages in here, you know?
Mm-hmm. I love that because you always have like these tubs of all of your kids' artwork and it's like kindergarten.
Photo albums, remember?
Right.
And so
way
it's kind
back
of
then.
Like that.
No, so. But no, everything is digital now. So it's very difficult to like actually have something that's tangible.
Yep.
And I love that idea. Yep. We do like a family frame where we take a big frame and all the pictures, we print all the pictures from the year and then cut them out and put them all in the frame. And then it's just on the wall so you actually see it because you always have all these photos in your phone that you never get to see and you forget about.
Yep.
And so that is a great idea. I love it.
Thank you.
Love, love, love. Okay. Well, I'm going to talk about something for the kitchen, actually. I know I was nervous about the kitchen item, but don't worry. I have one for you. So everyone was talking about air fryers. Everybody has an air fryer. Everybody has some air fryer. I'm like, what is up with these air fryers? Okay, I'm just gonna have to get one. So our friend Irene, she is super healthy, like uber health conscious. And she said, look, don't go crazy getting some digital air fryer that's, you know, got all these settings. You're not even gonna know what to do with it. Just get the simple Philips air fryer with the turn, you know, the dial that you turn. It's just very easy peasy. Put the stuff in and cook it. So,
and it's under $100.
And it's under $100. You can get one on Amazon. They sell them at Bed Bath. They sell them all over the place. I'm sure you've heard of them because everybody has these days, Avo. But anyways, so I got one. I'm super excited to tell you that it really does make cooking fun because it makes you want to experiment with things because you just throw them in the basket and they just kind of turn out awesome.
It makes really good like French fries and mm-hmm. stuff and like chicken nugget type things. And it's just better than using a microwave. It's just easy like a microwave.
Well, people ask like, how do you describe it? I'm like, it's kind of like a natural microwave because mm-hmm. it does the same thing where it cooks all evenly, but without the microwaves.
Yep.
It is kind of like a toaster oven, but it is more of...
It cooks faster.
Yeah. And it definitely can kind of like, I did...
It crisps everything.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So I did the Brussels sprouts in just the air fryer and the fam. It's like, nah, not so much. Last night I cooked them on the stove and then I just crisped them in the air fryer. And that was
What'd you do in the air fryer?
Crisped them. Crispy. I made them crispy. All right, fine.
Okay, so some men's gifts. This is an awesome
For the
one.
Men in your life. Or the woman.
Yeah. Just your partner. Ember mugs. They're amazing. They come in white, black, and I think there's like a bronzy color, and they're about $100. And then there's also a travel mug that it comes in. And what it does is you charge it, and then you have an app on your phone, and you set it to the temperature. And so I like drinking hot stuff. And so it keeps my temperature always really hot. I could pour a cold tea in here and it will heat it up for me. So I've been taking this everywhere. We've been going to either Peddler's Fork or Starbucks, and I just keep pouring the tea into my mug, and I keep drinking because I have to sit outside all the time.
And I'm jealous, so.
Yeah, because my stuff's always hot. So it's amazing.
And I'm
totally recommend it. $100. It's a little more for the travel size, but it's such a good gift for a man or a woman, friend, parent, anything.
I'm gonna ask you a question about that.
Yes.
For, I know you're not quite there yet.
With?
Do you think they have a soup mug? Because I know you probably like your soup really hot.
I do, and I like
it
pureed.
At a certain age, you have to have everything hot, so.
Well, and I like everything pureed, so you could totally use this as a soup mug.
Okay, so multi. Got a lot of uses for that, okay. All right, well, I'm gonna talk about something that I think is awesome for guys, and that is this wonderful JBL flip speaker. As you can see, it has this cool camo kind of look to it. So it comes in black, camo, there's different colors. It's great. It hooks up to Bluetooth so quickly. You can bring it to the beach, on the boat, workout.
Have you used this already?
I have.
It's loud.
It is very loud. Yeah, you definitely get sound out of it. It's inexpensive. It's probably like around, I don't know, $80. It's really not that much.
And that's a good
this
guy
one is waterproof. So I don't know, maybe he likes to listen to music in the shower. Maybe.
Or while he's doing his laps in the pool.
And doing his laps in the pool or on the boat. I don't know. I don't know what he wants to do with it. You do. So get him one of these speakers. And the best part about it is you can borrow it. Because I bring this to the beach with me all the time. We have a black one, but this was, this is hubby's Christmas present. I got a cool camo one, okay? Here, tell him.
Okay, so my husband loves Lalabo, which they do candles. And what they do is they do candles with labels that you can actually have a message on. So I'll put, you know, like, Foxy Studios, like the name of his studio, because he loves burning candles in his studios. Mm. Oh, you like sandalwood?
Yeah. That's great.
No. But Santa.
If it was patchouli, I would not be happy right now. I can handle that a little bit.
Santal 26 is John's favorite. He wears the cologne. They have cologne. And then they also have the candles. And again, they do the labels, and you can customize the label. They sell them at the store, Lalabo. And they also sell them at Nordstrom. So
it's a great gift for a guy.
It's guy sense. And I mean, it's a perfect gift for John because he uses it all the time in the studio. And he uses the cologne as well. Santa Lalabo.
It's another twofer.
These are about They're a little under $100.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are they like beeswax or some?
I don't know. It's probably soy.
Soy. Okay.
But these, yeah, see this one I got, it says Foxy Studios.
How cute.
And what was the other thing I was going to say about them? Oh, they come in the glass container like I just showed you. And then they also come in like a metal tin, which is really cool.
Mm, that's for the man cave.
Man cave.
The metal tin. Yes. I think so. Okay, well, I'm going to talk about something that I love to do actually with my husband and my BFF, Amy. But it's backgammon. And I know right now everybody is super cray cray for Queen's Gambit. So everybody's buying chess games, chess sets, and and that's what everybody's obsessed with right now. So don't even try to order one online. You're not going to get a chess set. But I'm going to give you another great idea, which is...
Don't know, but you're going to make me want to play with you.
I know. This is what I spend my mornings doing with Amy, and that is playing backgammon. Get your backgammon on, people. All right? This is a fun way to...
It's not just for old people either.
No, it isn't. It actually isn't.
Although it attracts a lot of old people if you play in the public.
I know. If you're in public, you're going to have a lot of oldies but goodies coming over like, oh, backgammon. 80
plus.
And they want to hustle us. They're like, oh, let me play a game.
Oh, I'm a two-time winner in Vegas.
Yeah, so.
What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't know anymore.
No, every move we make, he's like rolling it on. Oh, is that what you want to do?
Are you sure you want to do that? Are you sure?
I don't know. Do I? I don't know. Do I want to do that? You tell me.
I don't know.
I know. It's very stressful.
It is. And I'm like, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. For real.
I know. And it's just basically rolling the dice. So anyways, this is something that is great because you can get a nice set like this to play at home. It's also great to get a travel set because that's how we got into it. My husband and I, we went on a trip in Asia. We brought a little set and we had like an ongoing marathon of backgammon. And I think I'm going to say I'm the champion, whether I was or not, because of course I was. So I think I was the champion of that. But we came home from that trip and went online. And this is way back 18 years ago and bought a backgammon game. I mean, who does that in their 20s? Seriously, but we did. And guess what? We still have it, we love it, and we play all the time, and now Amy and I play together.
It's a very easy game if people don't know how to play it, and it's...
Counting.
It's just so much fun. It's a lot of fun.
It's a great thing to do, especially now during quarantine. Mm-hmm. You can even play by yourself. I know it's hard to believe, but you can. So, you know, get it for yourself or your guy.
Speaking of guys, another thing, John works out all the time. And back to Lululemon again, this shirt. So it's called the Metal Vent Tech. So it's got like silver entwined in it.
Embedded.
And which kills the bacteria so it doesn't smell.
It is fabulous.
It dries really quick because of the material.
Lightweight.
It's a great, great men's gift.
It is.
And it's, what, $78?
No, and I'm telling you, this is something that's so great because they last so long. Like, you definitely get your money's worth.
Yep.
And guys love them. Guys might not, you know, think about Lululemon because it seems like it's a women's store, but they not only do they have the men's.
But they have the shorts
workout,
as well
yes.
that are really good. Yeah.
And for winter, they have the men's tights. So you don't really expect that, but you put them under your shorts.
No,
I know. I know. But I'm just telling you, they do. But what's great about Lulu is they have a line for men to wear out, like office wear. So slacks and other clothing so you don't just have to work out in the men's line. So.
Well, my point with this shirt, though, is that it has the silver in it so that it kills the bacteria.
So it doesn't smell. All right, that's
just
a good point.
Fabulous. Girls, get your men this.
I agree. Okay, so I'm going to talk about something else that I think is really awesome. Speaking of working out, my husband also is a big worker outer. Every day he has to be in the gym. And if he doesn't work out, it's just, you know, he's always in a better space when he works out. Me, on the other hand, when I don't work out, I'm in a way better space. So I don't really know what you want me to do, but I'll do either one. This is a vibrating foam roller. I know. It could be on the women's list too. I don't know. But anyways, it actually breaks up the fascia. It is for recovery. You can use it before and after workout, but because it's vibrating, it actually gives the muscles like an entire massage, and it breaks everything up, and it's just, it's great recovery roller. And the name of it is,
I have it right here,
Vulcan. Okay. Vulcan. All right. So this foam roller is amazing. You could actually get it on Amazon, and it's only $80. I know that sounds like a lot, but the benefits are amazing. It is.
What if you just sit on it?
We'll do that on our next episode, Evie, and you tell us what you think about that. It's a tissue massager. It's Vulcan, V-U-L-K-E-N. You can get it on Amazon. I know, right? And I'm going to tell you, it's an awesome product for both pre and post training. It is much faster recovery, okay? It helps increase blood flow. It reduces fatigue. And it increases range of motion. So if you don't want that, don't get it, okay? It also, you can feel the difference between vibration. Wow, this is really
good. Did you really say that?
Yes. No, I already feel the difference between using this vibrating next generation foam roller and the old standard foam roller. It's such a difference.
Well, apparently this is an X-rated gift.
Yes. So, girls, get it for your guy. And if they aren't using it, I'm sure you can find another use for it. Okay?
I need
mic drop.
A refill for that one.
Cheers.
Wedding planner.
Oh, okay.
I don't want yours.
I know.
Come around now. I like fresh. Either really cold or really hot.
Well, this is not very cold because it's been sitting there, but it's cold enough.
At least it's fresh.
Yeah. You want to get your amber mug over here where you can heat up the tea?
You know what they need to do? An amber mug that is a chiller. Amber, get on it.
Amber.
It's not amber, it's ember. What are you doing to me?
I didn't say that. You did. Come here.
Ember, get on that. Ember chiller. Okay. My next thing, still for a guy.
Okay.
But it's not dirty.
Oh. I'm not interested.
I guess you can make it talk to you dirty. Oh. It's the Alexa Auto.
Oh. Auto, is that automatic or auto for car?
Auto for car.
Oh, I love it.
It's under $20, or about $20 on sale right now.
That is really inexpensive. Amazon. And what does it do?
So you plug it into your car.
Okay.
And you can be like, Alexa, add this to my Christmas list.
Or my, do you have to say it like that? List.
You do if you watch Schitt's Creek.
Oh. Alexa. David.
Alexa. Alexa, play me some Christmas music.
And she does
it. It's a good gesture. So.
Okay.
And so anyway, yes, it's
where can
very
you get
compact. Amazon? Everything at Amazon. Everything that we have talked about, you get on Amazon.
Amazon Alexa. So I think you're getting it on Amazon, okay? Spoiler alert. Let me put up that website for you just in case you don't know what it is.
Alexa, tell my husband I want something from Chanel.
Does she send lists, like wish lists to husbands?
Send that to my husband, please.
If she does, I think we're in business. All right. So next for our men, because we want them not only looking good, but smelling good. We want them to work out with
but
their
not
workout
stink.
Wear.
Not stink.
Not stink. So we want, just in case their silver shirt isn't working well enough. This is Mason Margiela. And this is what is so incredible about this men's cologne. He, not only does he make amazing colognes that smell fabulous, but he makes them for different eras. So this one actually is Jazz Club. So this is taken from a time back when you had those, like, you know, Jazz Club and the ambiance, and just picture yourself in New Orleans. You just spray this on you and close your eyes and it just takes you back to that place. So you can get this.
Replica. And it's about a little under $100.
I think that is affordable.
No, it's actually a little bit more.
I think.
$300? $130.
I think it's $399.
It's $130.
think that is.
And shipping. Because we all have to pay for shipping nowadays.
You definitely can order this on the fly.
Anyways. All right.
Yeah, so this is a great product. So we're going to see that.
Oh, all great. Because right. I've already smelled it. It's great. All right. Into the bigger items. Why wouldn't you want your husband want one of these? Or your boyfriend? Right?
Well, I think
this is called a record player.
I was just going to say, most people don't. Depends on what generation we're talking to. But this is something from the old days. But what's cool about it is now it's considered vintage, which is now cool. And you can probably spend a fortune buying vinyl records because they don't really make them anymore. So
you can buy these for under $100, I feel like, even at Urban Outfitters.
Okay.
Or Amazon.
But then you have to find the album. So that's kind of the treasure hunt of the whole thing. The album.
Yes. There's a great album that you can also get a male or a female that just came out. A Goldfinger album.
Oh. Do we know anybody that knows anything about Goldfinger?
If you do, you should buy the vinyl. It's called Never Look Back, and you can play it on this, and the cover I heard is amazing.
I know somebody from that cover.
You know someone famous?
I do. She's from another planet.
Ooh. An alien.
She's just landed on Earth.
Well, so. You need to buy one of these so you can play it.
I think, put it on my list. Okay. So, today, I was out strolling around with my girl, my Calababes over here, and we went over to Barnes & Noble, and I'm going to tell you, there is a super duper cool gift that you can pick up over there. Everybody in your life, hopefully, loves books. Somebody in your life, I should say, somebody in your life loves books and probably has a famous favorite author. And wouldn't it be amazing to give them a book that was signed by their favorite author without having to stand in the line to get a book signed? Because you know they don't offer that anymore. You can go to Barnes & Noble and find your favorite book there. Not always, but sometimes during the holidays. And it will be signed by the author. So I actually found a book there that I think I've read like 27 of her books on my phone. How terrible is that? But I'm like in a doctor's office waiting with my kids or whatever back in the day when you could go places. And so I would just read it on my phone because I would just be sitting somewhere and I would just read it or on the, you know, maybe I was on the treadmill and I would just be reading. Now you can actually get it in print.
There's a science section at Barnes & Noble and they have a bunch of books, cookbooks. I mean, it's everything. It's politics, it's thrillers, it's how to write a song, how 101 ways to say thank you. And they are signed by the author, and it's the same price as if you got it without signed by the author. So it's a really it's
personalized
more,
gift.
Yeah, it's just more special. You're taking it up a level.
Yes, we like that.
So, kids. The most difficult ones.
Are they? I get a list.
I have one that is and one that's not.
Yeah.
So for me, my son wants the things that are so hard to get.
He only wants a couple.
It's like, okay, it's the Xbox Series X, the new Xbox that came out. And then there's also the PS5 that just came out. So I'm going to tell you guys what I've learned.
Just to save you all some holiday trouble this year, okay?
Yes. So my son Julian wants the Xbox, but it's the same thing with the PS5. They both came out around the same time, and they're both really hard to get. So Walmart yesterday, actually 6:30, I woke up because it opened at 7, and they get a couple in every day. So if you have a Walmart by you, your kids want this, this is what you do. Well, this is what I did first, and then I'll tell you what to do. I got up at 6:30, which I don't have to do that anymore because there's no reason to. So that was very early for me. Went to Walmart at 7, 100 people in line to go into Walmart, which I was shocked. Went in line, waited to go in, And then everyone's in the electronics section, about 100 people in front of me. And I waited for an hour. I was the third person in line. There's two people in front of me. And they're like, we sold out of PS5s and Xboxes. I was like, I'm too old for this. I'm like, I woke up at 6:30 for this.
I've not had my tea yet.
I have not had my hot tea yet. And I was like, okay. So I went to spend like $1,000 online to get this stupid thing. And so anyway, I was leaving and one of the kids who bought it, because this is what happens. The kids who want to resell it go early, wait in line, because they have nothing fucking going on. Do you know what I mean?
How do they even wake up that early though?
I don't know. But anyway, I ended up having to pay more for it because I didn't want to get up at 6:30 again. My sleep is worth more than that. But what I learned in line from the kid behind me, who was 19, was there is this website called Brickseek. BRICKSEEK. And what you do is you go to that website and you put like Xbox or PS5 and it'll show you the Walmarts that are going to have it the next morning. Oh. So it'll be like 6+. Why that line was so long yesterday was because BrickSeek showed that Walmart had 6+, which is at least 12 that they will have in stock. And so that's why everyone was there.
But there's 100 people waiting in line. So every, like 99 people are getting toilet paper and the other three are getting the PS.
A lady walked up to us. She's like, this isn't the line for toilet paper.
She did. I'm telling you, like, right? Oh my goodness.
No. But anyway, so BrickSeek, look it up. If you're Walmart by you, that way you'll know if they have them in stock. Usually Walmarts have them almost every day. They will have at least a couple.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so get up at 5:30 is what Amy's telling you. You know, then you'll be
well,
the first.
Well, just to look. And if they have them in stock, it'll be on there.
Okay. Yeah. All right, I'm going to do that because
if you get one for cost, I'm really pissed.
I'm going to. Now it's a mission. Now I'm like, I have to have one, even though nobody wants one in my house. Okay, I'm going to talk about this. This is actually a sweet little easy gift that you can get one of your daughters. It's called a jade roller. This is actually rose quartz, but basically it is a roller and you use it on your skin. It is, it massages. It actually helps to make all of your lotions and potions penetrate into your skin.
Massage more.
Let me just show you. So you want to use it specifically. So you want to go in an upward motion.
Is that wet?
No, it's just cold. Yes.
Are you sure it's not wet?
I promise. Just kidding.
Oh my God.
No, I did not do that. But this one actually comes with a second one, which is really good for like, just you want to get, lift the cheeks. So every night when you're just kind of laying in bed, Netflix and chill, you just lay in bed and massage your face. And I do this.
You do?
At night. Oh yeah. One of these and I just massage, but it actually activates everything like underneath. So it really like rejuvenates and plumps up your skin. Your skin loves
it. So is this side going to be more plump and this hand going to be more no aging spots tomorrow?
Well, now you're going to have one hand that looks really young.
My right side's going to look really good tomorrow.
Exactly. I'll just sit on this side of you.
Okay. So your daughter asked for that.
My daughter did ask for
this. And this is under $20.
This is under $20. This is like a perfect gift. And right now, it's like if you have a teen, these are preteen, this is a great gift.
They have time for that.
They have time for this.
Instead of re-rolling all day long.
Exactly. I kind of like, yes, I think it's beautiful. And it comes in this cute. All right.
So my daughter is more into whatever's hot on TikTok.
Oh.
So it's all about the fairy lights.
Or again, fairy curtains. That
fairy
is the
curtains,
other thing. You can get
fairy
a curtain.
Lights. It's all about many things. Mm-hmm. So Amazon, I think it's maybe $10. It's a very simple and easy gift, and you can even probably put in a stocking.
I think that is a good stocking stuffer. I mean, you gotta have things to put in there.
Yeah.
That are just so, easy peasy.
Fairy lights.
Or curtains. I'm just
or
telling
curtains,
you, because
yeah.
That's what my daughter asked for. Okay, another thing is Hexatile Touch. I don't have any here, because they haven't been delivered yet. This is actually the second year I've heard about these. And so lucky for you, the prices come down and they're actually on sale right now for half off on their website, Hexatile Touch. They are these awesome hexagon lights and you stick them on the wall. And then when you touch them, they light up. So my daughter is really into room decor. She wants to redo her room. She wants the fairy curtains. She wants the hexalights. So they're just really simple. You pop them on the wall. They're about they're on sale right now for $50 for 5 tiles. I think that's a great price. $10 a tile if you want to do the math, okay? And you just touch them and they light up and they're just fun and you can put different designs. You can change the design whenever you want. So it's very fun. Okay.
I want to play right now with hexatiles.
No. For no reason.
So another gift that my son has asked for, another one that's like, it's a specific Pokemon card pack that he wants, like an elite trainer pack. And so.
Do you have to open up every pack to find that pack?
Well, so okay, this is another thing that's like an online thing where they're an elite pack. It's a black box with like the bronze dragon on the front and it's called Champions Pack. Mm. And so those are the ones where you can find like $1,000 to $1,500 card in them.
Wait, so that's, actual money or Pokemon money?
No, where you can sell online for $1,000 to $1,500. I know, that's why. So this is what I've done. I've tried going to all these stores and everything, and Barnes & Noble told me that you have to go specifically to customer service and ask them for the Champions Pack because they keep them in the back. Some of the Barnes & Nobles keep them behind the register because what happens is kids take them, they go in the corner or the bathroom, they open the box, take the cards out. So because
you are going to be on Santa's naughty list and get Cole for Christmas if you are opening up the Pokemon.
That's another gift that she's talking about is Cole.
Okay, Cole. Kids can get. All right. Mm-hmm. It's not just a face mask. Mm-mm. That's charcoal mask. This is Cole in your stocking for opening up Pokemon cards. Okay.
Yes. So they can be very valuable. So you have to ask for them. And it's in a black box, Champions Path, and...
Champions Path.
Path. P-A-T-H.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. What you got?
Oh, well, I'm going to tell you about something that my daughter...
Ooh.
You're about to have some fun. Hold on. May. Just kidding. It's actually not on. Okay. But I wanted to show you...
It lights up, though, right?
It lights up. So, because we're not connected...
I see it lighting up, but I think it's too bright in here.
Oh, well, it is lighting up, but you have to be connected actually to your car or some Bluetooth device.
This is a great kid's gift.
Fabulous. Hours,
it's a karaoke
hours.
Mug. Or,
Amy wants to make one you can pour your drink in. So you can just drink and
or
sing.
Just sing to your mug.
Sing to my mug. Oh, truly, how I love you. Okay, well, anyways. So this is great. Let me tell you what is also great about this. You don't even have to go anywhere, okay? You just tell your kids, go down to the car and have some fun. They do hours in the car making TikTok videos TikTok videos in the car singing. Hours. They don't even leave the driveway, okay? You don't even have to drive them anywhere. It's just fun. Good times. So anyways,
this is what Mara does for fun.
Exactly. And I'm going to tell you, you can get this on Amazon. And the microphone, it's Banoak, B-A-N-O-A-K, I believe. And it's like $30, maybe. I mean, it is a inexpensive, amazing, it's the gift that keeps on giving. That's what I, so anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see.
I don't know if that's just for kids.
I don't think so. Maybe we should add that. That's what
that could be for man, woman, or kid.
Or friends. Mom, woman, or kid.
Yeah, that's a gift that is for anybody.
It does. And it does keep on giving, I'm telling you.
No, that just Gave it to me.
It can give you a headache if you give it to the wrong person. So.
Yes. I can see that. Okay, so Mark, what do you, what's your, first of all, what's your top gift?
Of the gifts,
all the ones, yeah,
that we spoke about today, my favorite of the ones I mentioned, I'm going to say it's my Lulu fanny pack. I love that thing. I probably wear it every day more than you want to see it. Yeah. But I'm always out exercising, so I always need to have it on hand.
It's and always there.
I love it. I love it too much. So that's my favorite. What's your favorite?
My favorite, I would have to say, is my Ember mug. Because I love things to be hot all the time.
That says nothing about her age.
And so, what is one thing that you'd be asking for Christmas?
Well, Ember mug. Let me just give you a little plug here. That's the top.
See, I saw this.
I know. I really actually want one because I get a little jelly when you're drinking hot tea and mine is lukewarm. Yes, so
I can see that.
Cheers to that. I'm gonna definitely ask for one of those. What's yours?
Well, you know, we had a podcast a while ago with a special guest, Modson. And he said that every man should get his woman Chanel.
Yes.
Because it's a classic, it lasts forever, always ups itself in value. So I'm gonna say anything Chanel.
So I'm asking for mugs and you're asking for Chanel. Who's gonna get their Christmas present this year?
I wonder. Maybe they have a Chanel mug for you. Sadie Feldman, reporting live from Calabasas. I'm wishing everyone a happy holidays. Be safe out there. And we hope that we have made your shopping experience a little bit easier this year with our wonderful ideas. Mar, would you like to say anything?
I would like to say thank you for tuning in and have a blessed new year. And we wish the best for you and your family, health, happiness, and tea.
We do love our tea. Thank you for joining us. We are Calababes, and we will see you next year.
Thanks for tuning in.
It's cute, though. You guys look really cute dancing.